Hey guys, so this video is a little bit different than my normal video. So this weekend, me and my parents and my sister and brother-in-law went on a train chasing excursion to chase down these steam locomotives that were donated from Union Pacific to the railroading heritage of Midwest America. And so, I mean, you don't really see this kind of stuff every day, so we thought it was cool. But so they were being towed, they weren't under power. But one of them was one of two Chalingers, 4664s, and it was number 3985, and the other one was a Santa Fe 2102, number 5511. And it was a cut of cars with them. But I don't know, you guys might find it interesting, but if not, I mean, you don't have to watch the video. But they came from Cheyenne, Wyoming, and they were going to Silves, Illinois, where the railroad heritage of Midwest America is located. But we followed them from the train station between South Amana and Homestead to Davenport. And then we never did cross the river, so. But here's just a couple clips and pictures and videos of us chasing them. So I got all the audio cut out. It's just background music because it was really windy that day. So I think you'd want to listen to the wind the whole video. So I figured that would probably be a better bet. So here it is. Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. That's it for today, but don't remember to like, comment, and subscribe.